boy here. I know he's not facing you, but I just had to start it because he's such a sweet snuggler. This is our friend Barney here. And he is 2-year-old Mastiff, but he seems like a puppy. He's just so sweet. And he is 61 pounds. And we'll show you his face here in a minute, but he is amazing. He just wants to snuggle and be close. He, went in here, thought he was a puppy at first just because he has some puppy energy and he's prancy and he definitely needs a little bit of leash training, but he's just a very, like, we're trying to figure out a good way to describe him, like a submissive boy. He just wants to make sure he's pleasing you and playing gently and just being a gentle, good boy. They just really, that just seems to be very important to him. He's super affectionate and a snuggler, as you can see. I'm going to stand up here so I can get around so you can see his face. Oh my goodness, he's just so sweet. His tail's wagging. He sees me coming. Oh yeah, look at that tail. It's wagging. Oh, what a sweet boy. Anything else you want to tell us about?
Yeah, so we've had him in play groups here, and he gets along great with all the dogs. No problems, really. He's got a very dainty play style. Very unobtrusive. You know, he'll let the other dogs kind of take the lead in their play. But he does play along with you. He's a very sociable fellow, as you can see. He's very affectionate. And but you know, he's got all this energy. He'll definitely need some leash training because when you try walking him, he's just kind of all over the place. He wants to explore, but really, he's just kind of underfoot because he wants to be as close as he possibly can to you. He is housebroken, so that's a plus. He comes out when he does his business right away. So that's a leg up for him. But just the most affectionate dog I've ever met.
Yeah.
Just super sweet and attentive.
Yeah, he is amazing, and like Lynn said, he's housebroken. He's a sweetheart. He is ready to go home. I don't think I said out his ID number earlier. It's 8527-5534, and his name's Barney. So come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and meet Barney. He is amazing. You can take him home with you, and you